In this tutorial, I will show you IBUSUITE's ePoly plugin. Use the ePoly plugin to make polyphonic and polyscopic compositions. To do so, load an ePoly plugin on a MIDI track. And when you do that, ePoly will automatically look for e-samplers loaded on tracks on the right side of the track that it's loaded on. So you see these orange tracks. I marked the tracks that have an e-sampler loaded. I marked them orange. So you see here an e-sampler and here one. Here there is no e-sampler and here is an e and here's an e-sampler. Here no. Here yes. So in the ePoly device, you see them represented with this green dot. So you see that it automatically found those e-samplers. Now if I set polyphony, I can set it from 2 to 16. I set it to 4 now. So that means that ePoly will use these four tracks to distribute the incoming MIDI notes to. So if I now trigger a MIDI note, then if I trigger only one note, it's sent to the first track. But if I trigger two notes, you see the second note is sent to the second track. And if I trigger three or four, so then all four e-samplers are used to create a polyphonic sound and a polyscopic image. So you can load different effects on each track. So I used the E-Track Transform plugin to make a visual arrangement of the four tracks. But you can also use different samplers, samples, your audio effects on each track. So the ePoly has different modes that give you more control over the visual output. So if it's now set to first, that means that notes initially go to the first track. If I set it to up, then each note will be sent to another track. So there are different modes, up, down, random, all this. Read about that in the manual. ePoly also has voice stealing modes. These voice stealing modes determine what happens when more notes are received than is allowed by the polyphony. So polyphony is now set to 4. So if I now play 5 notes, then voice stealing determines how ePoly will deal with that 5th note. So it's now on off, and it means that the 5th note is ignored. But if you put it to highest, that means that then the 5th note will replace the highest note. And so you have these different voice stealing modes. Read about them in the manual. So yes, in this example, I was using the same sample in each e-sampler. But of course, you can also load in different samples in each e-sampler, like I did here. So now you can play with, there's a whole different effect. So that is great!